Born and raised in Greenwich Village, I've lived and breathed the neighborhood for almost my entire life. My name is Jay Glazer, and you're watching the 1003,
where I'll be your local guide as we venture into the sights and scenes of the greatest neighborhood New York has to offer.
We are on 2nd Avenue between 7th Street and 8th Street in the heart of the East Village. Yes, boys and girls, the East Village is also 1003 zip code, and we are checking out B&H Dairy, which is one of my all-time favorite locales. It has been in existence since 1938. Amazing food, amazing establishment, super local environment. Let's go have some grub, check out the scene, and see what it's all about. So B&H Dairy has a lot of amazing dishes on offer, and I've had almost every single one of them, but I always go back to the same dish pretty much time in and time out, and that is the matzo brei. What is matzo brei, you might ask? Well, it's a matzo-based dish that you eat during Passover when we are fasting and not eating leavened bread. Those of you in the Jewish community know exactly what I'm talking about, and those of you who don't, well, you should look it up because matzo brei is delicious. So this is the spot to do it in. Whew, just finished a delicious meal served up by Leo and Ola. And that's what makes B&H so special. It is one of the last places in New York City that is truly a local spot. When you walk in, they know exactly who you are. 90% of the time, they know exactly what you want to eat, and you feel right at home at B&H. It is the last bastion of New York City locale. And that's why I love going there. I feel like it is one of the spots that I still remember from my childhood, and I still feel like I'm a kid when I go there because nothing has changed about it. The food is still delicious. The staff is really friendly and amazing, and they know exactly who you are. They remember you, they smile for you, and it's really home. And that's what I love so much about B&H Dairy. Thanks again for joining us for another episode of the 1003. I know this guy really is gonna enjoy the episode, she's gonna really enjoy the episode, and you are really gonna enjoy the episode. Tune in next time, we'll see you soon.